Thank you. But our happiness didn't last. Every day, Catalina grew weaker and weaker. The doctor did what he could, but...
My beloved wife is changing into something horrifying.
I'm sending Beatrice away tomorrow. It will be hard, but she mustn't see any more of this. Catalina doesn't know me anymore. As I gaze upon her, I can't stop thinking about the siren, our town's legend. It's all I think about now. I last saw her standing on the pier, listening to a haunting melody. Suddenly, she dove deep into the murky water, swimming towards the abandoned part of town where the song was coming from. I'm going after her. There must be a cure.
Thank you. Thank you.